Hallo Allemaal. Hallo allemaal, mijn naam is Okan.
En mijn naam is Clara.
Ja, ik forgot already. Wat gaan wij gaan doen vandaag?
Buddy. We gaan vertellen over tips om Nederlands te leren. Fuck! Eén keer!
Hallo allemaal, mijn naam is Okan.
En mijn naam is Clara.
Welkom terug bij onze vlog. Wat gaan we vandaag doen, Clara?
Vandaag willen we iets superleuks doen. We gaan vertellen over waarom is het belangrijk om Nederlands te kunnen spreken. We gaan vertellen hoe we Nederlands geleerd hebben. En nog belangrijker, tips geven om Nederlandse woorden te leren.
Goed zo.
Ja.
Zullen wij beginnen?
Ja, laten we beginnen.
Let's go.
Juli.
Ja.
Ja, goed zo. Is het van belang dat vogels niet worden gestoord? Ga niet veld in en houd honden. This is not. The cadence is all wrong, but you get the idea. Woo! If you would like to become a little bit more immersed in the culture of the Netherlands while you're here, for even on exchange or for your whole bachelor or master's, the language is really important part of that. Being able to say, I would like a stroopwafel rather than I want a stroopwafel. There's just something a little bit nicer. It makes you feel a little bit more ingrained. If people come to visit you, you can, you know, feel really cool when you're walking around the city center and ordering your things in Dutch. And if you are from a country that doesn't speak a lot of extra languages and you want to just sort of add on that second language, obviously it's really nice to do that in the Netherlands, because it is both, it's a very relaxed place to learn a language. I don't feel stressed out that I have to use it all the time, but if I'm in a restaurant or a cafe and I feel like practicing, then I can do my order in Dutch. And obviously if I screw it up, then no one is going to just like look at me weird. And in my experience, Dutch people are just really excited when you make an effort to learn their language, and if you make some Dutch friends and you're just like, hey, I want to speak Dutch with you, then they usually are really like honored that you would take the time to try to learn a new language.
I think one thing that is very important for international students, especially why they should speak the language, is reading signs. Why is it important? Because imagine you approach someone and you're like, do you know where the Grotius Gebouw is? And they would look at you like, what did you mean? So, pronouncing the words correctly, especially the building names, is very important.
And one final reason why speaking Dutch is just very useful is if you're not an EU student, learning Dutch is very helpful when trying to find a job in the Netherlands. Both if you're working during your study or afterwards, if you are trying to find some employment in Verzoekjaar, then learning Dutch is very useful because many restaurants and cafes really prefer it if you learn Dutch, or at least know enough Dutch to be able to interface with your customers and answer the phone. And as well as there's many English speaking and international companies in the Netherlands, but if you have a lot of Dutch colleagues, it's helpful to be able to know what they're saying, even if they're not directly talking to you. I know that honestly one of the number one reasons why I wanted to learn Dutch in the first place is just so I could like overhear people's conversations, figuring out like what people are talking about around me. So it's really just helpful for naturalization if you would ever like to become a Dutch citizen. Obviously you should definitely learn Dutch in that case, and it just goes to show that the earlier that you start learning Dutch, the easier it's going to be later on if you would like to devote a lot more time to it, if you get those sounds down and if you get those syllables, it's just going to be a lot easier. So yeah.
What was very important for me in my process of learning some basic level of Dutch was work. I worked throughout the summers on Dutch islands and Dutch companies as a waiter. So having this constant exposure to Dutch and trying to speak it, it definitely helps a lot, as a waiter especially. Speaking Dutch was an integral part of my job. Sometimes I would ask my friends to speak in Dutch to me rather than in English. So I would answer to their questions in English, but they would speak to me in Dutch. So this also was a very, very important milestone for me in learning Dutch. Another part of learning the language was definitely watching Dutch media and TV. Watching Dutch news definitely helps you a lot in having this trigger and distinguishing the different patterns in the language and understanding verbs or different adjectives, how they are being used. So you technically see it in practice in an official way, which is also a helpful thing. I will also be taking a Dutch course starting in February 2021 in order to get a little bit better and get a little bit more official, because shooting this vlog was tough. Speaking Dutch is tough, so definitely the language courses will help me further.
So now I'm just going to talk a little bit about how to actually learn Dutch as an international student once you've decided that that's something that you want to do. So if you're not in the Netherlands yet and you're an international student at home and maybe you were accepted, then obviously Duolingo and Memrise and all of those apps, very common. They're a really good way to just like brush up on your vocabulary, learn very basic words like ja and nee and alsjeblieft. And those are just really good things to know when you're moving to a different country, no matter if you want to learn the whole language or not. If you would like to get a sort of more in-depth knowledge of Dutch, maybe learn like some basic sentences, the easiest way that I find to do that is to just take introduction Dutch course with the university, where you can learn about the Into Languages program, and you can take advanced courses for those, as in like they're faster and they sort of give you more information, or you can take free social Dutch ones, which are very free for internationals, and those are a really great choice if you just want very basic knowledge to use in the grocery store or at cafes and everything like that. If you would like to get a little bit better at speaking Dutch, like casually, maybe you want to practice with your friends, then I would really recommend getting a tutor. And you can get a tutor in person. You could just post on Facebook and see who responds, or you could also use a thing that I use called iTalki, which is it connects you with like online tutors, and then I just sort of have a 30-minute conversation in Dutch every week, and it really helped me practice my Dutch, practice my pronunciation, and it made the concept of learning Dutch a lot less scary.
Another very important aspect of learning Dutch and the opportunities at the campus are that there's a lot of study associations, like the one that I am part of, Babylon, for example. They have these free Dutch courses. Also, there's other associations that have activities such as the Global Cafe, that you join a group of people that speak different languages and you exchange knowledge and you exchange practices with each other. But also would like to bring you now to an interview that we did with Radboud Interlanguages, because Radboud Interlanguages is a great opportunity for international students for getting a free Dutch course where you can improve your basic Dutch skills and also become a little bit more of a proficient speaker, because you know, you can read signs, you can understand people, and you can get to have even more fun. So I have Sylvia here to tell us more about what Radboud Interlanguages is.
So our name is Radboud Interlanguages, right? And we're part of Radboud University, and we offer language and communication courses. So if you're a student at the university, or if you're staff, university staff, we offer 18 different languages, starting from 18, from beginner level up to near native level. And we also have special offers for international students when they come to Holland and they want to learn Dutch.
Tell us, Sylvia, what is it?
Well, we offer free of charge, that's very important for students, right? Free of charge, we offer social Dutch courses.
All right. Well, I know for a fact, because I've been living here for a while now, that Dutch is not as compulsory to study, in the sense like all Dutch people speak English. Mm-hmm. What are the advantages for me to join the social Dutch course during my studies at Radboud?
Well, then you learn the basic, and the basics are quite important to learn, because you can talk in English, right? But if you want to talk to your neighbors, if you want to do groceries, if you want to go to a bar, but if, even if you want to, you know, talk to peer students, to your fellow students, if you can do it in Dutch, you would feel so much more included. So it's very important to learn the language in the country where you're studying or where you're living, and you will feel more part of the Dutch culture. And I think, you know, that experience is crucial.
Ogan, hoe zeg je goodbye in Nederlands?
Ah, je kunt doei, tot ziens, doeg, dag zeggen.
Ah, goed zo. Dat was onze vlog over Nederlands leren als internationale studenten. We hopen dat je het leuk en informatief hebben gevonden.
En zoals altijd, vergeet niet te like en subscribe en comment down below. En tot de volgende keer. Doei!